Hi guys, this is Ashish. So today I'm going to be showing you, you guessed it right, how to build your simple electric train.
Alright friends, so now let's talk about this electric train itself. So this electric train consists of a AA battery with some neodymium magnets connected to its terminals. You can also take some piece of aluminium foil and connect it to its ends just to make this connection more secure when it runs through this bare copper wire tunnel. So now let's talk about this bare copper wire tunnel. So this copper wire tunnel is made up of 18 gauge wire, which is somewhere around 1 millimeter of thickness, and it has somewhere around 340 to 350 number of turns. Alright, so it's showtime friends. So now let's make this electric train run in this bare copper wire tunnel. So I'll just place this electric train in this copper wire tunnel. So let's see how this electric train runs. Okay, that was quite fast. So that was it guys, please like and share my video.